world class rock? You've definitely missed the point. Welcome to the future of rock radio. The Party Pirate, 102.1 FM.
A while, but I'm here. I'm back. I promised you I would be back, and guess what? Damn it, I'm back. It's the killer right here on 102.1 FM, the Party Pirate, hanging out with the Ozman. How you doing?
Yes. Yeah. The Radio Bar and Grill, the Party Pirate Network, is proud to present.
That's right. That's right. You're pointing at the killer. He's back, isn't he? It only took him 7.5 hours to get here to play tunes for you, but I'm here.
Yeah, you are.
I'm a little frazzled. I'm not going to lie.
Dude, I walked in at 3 o'clock to do my show, and your buddy Beer Binge up there. He's up there since 11:15.
Yeah.
Where's Killer?
Yeah. I appreciate Craven pushing my return. I was planning on leaving Atlanta for good, but actually for today, I was planning to leave at around 9 a.m. so I would show up here about 3 or 4. And then I called Enterprise Rent-A-Car. Oh, how I love you, Atlanta Enterprise Rent-A-Car. And they told me, oh, your car's not going to be available until 12 noon. I said, what? And they said, 12 noon? And it's like, ugh. So I eventually got the car. And so I started my drive about 12:45. I got here about 8:15. So that's about a seven, eight-hour drive, you know? And traffic wasn't great, but you know what? Here's the funny thing. I don't know if you noticed, but I've changed clothes already. I've already changed the clothes. Why? Because when I left Atlanta today, it was a nice, warm 35 degrees, and now currently it's about 74 degrees outside here in beautiful Tampa, Florida.
Welcome to Florida, bro.
Oh, thank God I'm back. I tell you, just thank God. I was freezing my ass off.
Well, you know, I went to work this morning at 5 o'clock. I was at work 5 o'clock this morning, and, man, I was like, God bless, this is cold. And then I read a story on air about a guy who took a 26-mile journey over in Oklahoma in 35-degree weather. And I went, I guess it wasn't as cold as I thought it was.
Oh, yeah. You guys hit 52, and you're freezing your asses off.
Yeah,
I mean, I was at work the other night, and it was 21 degrees, and my car was saying, you're not going anywhere. And I was like, come on, damn it, I know I'm freezing my ass. I'll start, car start.
Now, you know why I live in Tampa? Because it's never seen 21 degrees.
No, it's not. I remember as a child living in Tampa back in the 70s that we actually had snow. It seemed more like volcanic ash, but it actually was snow. It was the one only time. I'm going to take a stab in the dark, say 76, 77, where it actually snowed one time. But it was more like a volcanic ash nuclear winter sort of. But like, I have to say thank you to the powers above, because about 80% of the country right now is either covered in snow or ice, except for two states.
Hello.
And that is Florida and Georgia. That's it. I don't know how Georgia lucked out. I'm knocking on wood, hoping that when I get back, Mother Nature doesn't take a bite out of my ass. Ooh. But for now, at least, we have, I'm in some nice weather. I told you guys I would be back, and now I am back. I'm here.
And we're glad to have you, brother.
I really appreciate it, because I needed some love. And you know what? You guys out there, if you can hear my voice, I need some love. I see Killa Killa Killa. That's, now we're talking. No, I'm not going to play Kelly Osbourne's version of Changes, so forget that. I'm in a crappy mood today, but it's an okay crappy mood. I'm going to be with you for the next 5 or 6 days. I might not be here one of the days. I have to take care of some family matters. But in the meantime, you know, I'm feeling like a psycho man. I'm going to play some psycho man. It's Black Sabbath right here on 102.1 FM. See how frazzled I am? WPRN, your pirate radio network. Let me catch my wind. I just got out of the car, folks. I'll see you in a minute. Enjoy.
Midnight. the killing chill takes over him. His victims will not know when he appears. The lust of death's possession will overtake his psycho mind. He won't be happy till he smells their fear.
He is the killer, and you're listening to the killer right here at 102.1 FM, your party pirate radio station, WPRN. It is currently about 9:11, and I'm here, imported from Atlanta, Georgia. I made it. I promised you guys. They've been talking about the killer was returning, and guess what? He is here. And, you know, I'm here for you. You know, I'm always here for you. I just did 7.5 hours. Now Craven on the other end, he was telling me, oh, I usually drive 14 hours. But you know what? 14 hours to Crave is, you know, is normal. But for me, 7.5 hours on the road, you know, that's just not right. I just hate that drive. But you know what? I'm so glad to be here because, you know, you guys don't even realize how good you got it. You don't even realize how good you got it. Because you're wearing T-shirts in mid-December and shorts. You know, seven hours from here, they're in like a heavy-duty Alpine, I don't know, Alaskan hoodies and stuff like that, and freezing their asses off. And you guys are drinking beer and having a good old time, and it's a nice 75 degrees. You should feel so, so lucky. And I feel lucky, too. You know, you can give me a call. I believe the number is 813-915-1555. Is that the number? I don't even know. I can't tell.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the number. You gonna sit with me? Are you gonna talk to the killer? You're not gonna talk to the killer after 7 hours?
I'm still working on computers.
You're still working on computers? No love for the killer? Okay, I see how that is.
No love
for the killer. I'm used to it because I'm from Atlanta. Anyway, I'm actually from Tampa. But I'm going to be jamming some tunes for you. I believe Craven and the boys will be playing soon enough. I don't know when and where and how and what, but they'll be playing soon enough. I'll probably be with you most of Saturday. And I'm going to be with you probably up until about Thursday? Yeah, I think, no, maybe Wednesday might be my last night. Yeah, Wednesday will be my last night. And probably and most of those days I'll be hanging out at the Casa de la Craven. How about that? You know, unless I get really lucky, buddy, I won't make the trailer rocking if you start to knock it. You know what I'm saying? Can I bring babes to the rocking trailer, Craven? You, I can? Okay.
$20 a night?
No, that's how much they charge me, Crave. So we're jamming the tunes for you. If you can hear my voice, you know how to give me a ring, you know, because we have the Ustream TV channel. I'm just going to be honest with you. I'm not really at 100% right now, but I'm good enough. I'm going to be playing some tunes for you, you know, and trying to find me something to eat. I haven't eaten in about 6 hours. I had a hot dog. Beware of the hot dogs. Beware of the hot dogs on the road. Those are not good dogs, I tell you. Let's see, what do I got up here for you? I think I got a little bit of Aerosmith. You like Aerosmith? Can I see some love in the bar? Anything? I see like a few hands. There you go. A little bit of love here in the bar. And, well, I don't. Not that much love. Okay, dude. Okay, not that much love. It's Chip Away the Stone.
Gonna chip that ball away.
Oh, yeah. FCC. We're so scared. 102.1 The Party Pirate is back. From re-education camp number 4376. This is Pirate Radio 102.1 FM, a member of the New World Order Broadcasting Network. The Party Pirate.
A little bit of Slayer doing the classic Iron Butterfly track in Agata, Da Vida. How you doing out there, folks? It's me, Eric Erickson, the killer himself. I am jamming the tunes with you. I am exhausted, I am hungry, and I am still playing tunes. How about that? Come back from a miserable 2.5 months of Atlanta work, but I'm here back in beautiful Tampa, Florida, playing the tunes for you. Hey, you know how to be, you know, you could come to the bar, the Radio Bar and Grill. You know what? I forgot our address. But you know, apparently we're doing something on the 25th, Sunday the 25th. It's 2. I see a 2. I see an 8, 0, and I see a 6. 2806 East Bush Boulevard in Tampa. Yeah, there we go. It's coming back to me. I'm a little fried right now, but that's okay because I don't need to be totally coherent to play tunes for you. All I need to do is have one index finger to hit the play button and one index finger to go. So anyway, you can come visit us at 2806 East Bush Boulevard, Tampa. Wow, professional am I right now? Oh boy! And you know, you can just come to the Radio Bar and Grill. We're right across the street from that Olive Garden. We're just a hop, skip, and jump away from Busch Gardens. You can come in. You can see Killer in the Human Aquarium, and you know, you could easily get your tune on the air if it is what I play. Okay. I just met Storm, by the way. She seems like a lovely girl. And I don't play hip hop or things like that. So, no, I'm not going to play that. But if you have a rock tune, or if you have a...
No, just play... Well, if they pay you a dollar, just if they want to hear just a beep, just play a beep. I don't care.
Sorry, that's not going to happen with the Killer. But if you want to hear like a rock-related tune or something that has an actual instrument in the background, I'll play that for you. But any pre-recorded bebop, bebop, boobop, no, and that's not going to happen with the Killer on board. But I will play your tune, you know, if it's rock-related, if it's mellow, if it's metal, you name it. If it's got an actual guitar and an actual voice, instead of somebody who sounds like he's been smoking a ganja all day and he's laying on his back, he's a you know, I'll play it for you. It's real simple. And you know, you can actually give me a call at 813-915-1555. Is that right, Oz fan? Is that I get that? It's starting to stick in the Killer, isn't it? You know, it's starting to stick, you know? 813-915-1555. There we go. You can give me a call there, too, you know. And tomorrow when I'm hanging with you guys, I'll actually make sense. How about that? That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? This is, you're listening to the Killer's Nervous Breakdown Hour right here at 102.1 FM, your party pirate radio station. I tell you, I'm glad to be home. I'm really glad to be home. I just got my Fleabag Motel. And then in a couple of days, I'm going to stay at Casa La Craven. That's going to be interesting, isn't it? Oh, I can't wait for that. You know,
yeah, the trailer's just great for you. Just you and trailer.
So, you know, he's got that backup trailer on standby for the Killer. And, you know, I'm going to be hanging out there. But I had to get some sort of flea bag to situate me now, you know. It was only, I think it was only like, say, $50-something a night. I can live with that, you know. You know, the guy at the counter said, just don't put the handle too hard, man. Don't pull the handle too hard. Just shake it once, shake it twice, put the card in, and push, and you shall get in. I said, all right, okay, I can live with that, you know. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, I'm having a good time. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad everybody's here. And you should be here, too. 2806 East Bush Boulevard in Tampa. Hey, we're going to have a big spaghetti dinner. Big spaghetti dinner on the 15th, this Sunday. You know, we're going to have a big charity event. I'm going to be a part of it. I'm going to be hosting it with you guys. Hey, man, it's Just Any Woman. Queensryche.
Just like the rain, washing and praying, wash over me. Touching your face, I feel the heat of your heartbeat.